Today is a Thoughtful Thursday, ABE Stars. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Allison. We are outstanding ABE TV anchors.
It is March 15th, and it's a B6 day for special area classes.
Tomorrow is the last day to order your yearbook.
Don't miss out on all the great memories from this year.
Tomorrow is Spring Picture Day.
Only kids with paid orders will have their picture taken.
Make sure you smile your best for the camera.
We have a special announcement from Mr. Maloff. No, you are not seeing things. There really are a bunch of tiny cardboard houses hidden throughout the school.
Art clubbers learned about the artist Charles Simmons, who secretly made tiny imaginary dwellings hidden in old abandoned buildings and created their own tiny structure.
See if you can find them all. There are 21 total. You can spot them, tell your friends about them, photograph them, but please do not touch them or move them.
How cool! Have fun hunting, stars!
Today's Thursday quote is from Sarah Palin.
She said, "No one expects us to agree on everything, but we are expected to govern with integrity, goodwill, clear convictions, and a servant's heart."
That's a very good quote. This quote tells us about how we aren't expected to agree on everything, but we need to be nice and try to understand each other.
Today, we only have one birthday star.
Happy birthday to Evan Williams.
Go to the office for a card, bookmark, and a hug or high five from Mr. Pennington.
For lunch, you will have the choice of a wedge pizza or a wrapless burrito.
The sides will be refried beans or fresh broccoli.
We have a knock-knock. We have a joke from Liliana in Mrs. Neednoggle's class.
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Wendy.
Wendy who?
When do you think we will be done with all these knock-knock jokes?
Nice joke, Liliana.
Remember to turn in your best jokes to the ABTV joke box by the studio.
Stay tuned after the pledge to see a video about the new awesome Gerber baby.
He has Down syndrome, but that's not holding him back.
Mrs. Davis's class is here to lead the pledge.
It's your time to shine, stars!
Hi, I'm Madison.
Hi, I'm Vanessa.
Hi, I'm Dre.
Hi, I'm Jocelyn.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Courtney and Jason Warren knew their baby Lucas was cute.
He's got that twinkle in his eye and his old Chucky cheeks.
But they sometimes worried how the rest of the world would see him.
We didn't actually find out he had Down syndrome until he was born. My biggest concern always with Lucas was how people were going to treat him.
Then she sent this picture to the Gerber Baby Photo Contest. While Gerber products still have the picture they've used since 1928, the company also holds a search for the baby of the year to be featured in its social media accounts. Lucas is the first baby with Down syndrome to win.
Oh my goodness, my child's gonna be the next Gerber baby.
Dad Jason is in the National Guard and says the $50,000 in prize money will go to Lucas's education.
Seeing your child exceed in life is something I'm looking forward to.
This is life-changing.
That it is.
And we're hoping Lucas looks back on it and feels proud.
Hi, Lucas.
Congratulations.
Lucas made his national debut on the Today Show this morning, a natural.
What has this meant to you guys? I mean, it's incredible.
It's just amazing. I mean, he gets to spread so much joy and love with everybody.
Is it for me?
An inspiring ambassador.
Lucas is first. Down syndrome is just something that he has.
Patty cake.
With a smile that could change the world. Hi, Kristen Dahlgren, NBC News, Calhoun, Georgia.